Miss Fuckett sat on a bucket, watching the cicadas at play. Along came the stalker, who began to mock her and frightened Miss Fuckett away. Little Miss Fuckett opened her bucket and collected the bugs inside. Along came their leader, who wanted to beat her by making her his bride. Along came a backhoe to beat down the wacko, with a bucket extra wide, nowhere to run and nowhere to hide.